I stop with this. Like my legacy lying in the carpetless. All of you take it in your esophagus. To the people, I'm a freak show, but I really would damage your ego. When the beat go finito, finna meet your G-O-D though. Gasser, the master, you made it with a slasher. The massacre is coming with a pastor. The pastor, body to the after, but faster. Pew! You heard me say, don't nobody want none. Nobody want none. In the midst of the fight, everybody want guns. So go! Been that way, within this spring of disaster. When I rip and I flip on a bastard, I'm a plaster when I go faster.
Came through faster, you move faster, now we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastard. With me and meet your master. Won't come.
It is a welterweight matchup between Tyron Woodley and Colby Covington.
You ready? You ready?
Well, huge buzz for this fight, and round one is now underway. A clash of styles in some respects between a grappler and a five-tool player type, but certainly the more well-rounded fighter has no problem engaging on the ground.
No, he doesn't mind grappling, but he also has the ability to fight on the feet, something the grappler does not really feel comfortable with doing. He seems to be behind the eight ball a little bit, but let's see how he manages getting this fight to the ground. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Oh, nice close and land there by Tyron Woodley. He's such a good athlete, DC, that even when you don't think he's in striking range, he absolutely is. Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tuck to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique, almost like a Taibo class or something like that.
26 total strikes have landed for Colby Covington. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Covington. And they separate.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. I mean, he's cutting him down the side with these beautiful leg kicks.
And they separate. By closed guard now. Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright. All right, so there he goes, continuing to land that jab. When they put this highlight together, it's just gonna be one head snapping back.
It's gonna be boxers going back and watching this guy and going, wow, this is what a jab is supposed to look like. That's a big strike right there.
30 seconds now to go in the opening round.
There's no tell on that leg kick.
Rips the body there for good measure. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage.
All right, DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in it.
And it's not always gonna be. When you have two very talented fighters, sometimes it's very even. That's what we saw in round number one. Good punch. Nice stick with the right hand.
Right-left combo by Covington. Try to establish that jab. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Woodley getting absolutely absolutely worked from the top here on the wrong end of nearly all of these ground and pound strikes. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Back to the feet. And he switches to southpaw. 53 total strikes and counting have now landed for Colby Covington. Well, the accuracy rate not too bad either. 43% on the connections thus far against Tyron Woodley. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Covington. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Back and forth we go.
Shot a double leg.
And they separate.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Well, there's a takedown attempt. No surprise that he would go for it there, but unable to get the fight to the ground.
Whenever your opponent knows that you're going to try to take him down, you have to disguise it. He did not disguise it. He tried to shoot a blind shot. He got defended as you would expect it to.
Woodley gets caught with that punch. Working out of that southpaw stance. Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Covington.
Look at that switch knee. Beautiful switch knee.
That's a really strong leg kick there by Woodley. Trying to establish that jab once again. Back to orthodox.
He's gonna try to take him down. There you go.
Oh, slams his opponent to the ground. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Scramble, scramble, scramble. 30 seconds to go now. Lands a big elbow there. All right, well, he's got him softened up here. Matchup between Paulo Costa and the American gangster Chael P. Sonnen.
You ready? Okay, you ready?
All right, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you aren't, because this is what got these two men to the show.
Right.
One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grappling exchange. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Nice stick with the right hand.
Oh, nice combination of strikes there. In terms of the accuracy, I mean, that's exactly what a coach is looking for.
That's exactly. It's like the guy is hitting pads. It's like he's hitting focus mitts. but instead, he dances all over his opponent's face.
Nice jab, follows up with a nice right hand. Well, he has stayed busy, and he has stayed. Oh! Huge right hand!
Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish. Oh, he got it! He got it!
3 minutes remain in the round.
Now the guy's got armbar. He's attacking it on him. He's gonna attack armbar here. Recognize that when a guy starts to put his feet on your hips, you gotta move him off and you gotta cover. You can't be off to an angle.
Nice hammer fist. And this might just be a matter of time.
He got it, John.
Oh, he got it done. Absolutely. He finishes his opponent by way of submission. All right, so